late, then they're gonna have to wait.
Are we getting home for the holidays? No.
How do you like your spend the holiday time?
Okay. I don't know. Tired. Christmas and Hawaii must be so different. What will it be like?
Tired. You see, Christmas is special in Hawaii.
If we stay here, will Santa still come to visit me?
Sure he will. Santa visits all over the world on Christmas.
I like to see Santa dance in the hula. But how is Santa getting on the aisle if there's no snow for a sleigh?
That's a good question. Do you think he surfs, or maybe he rides the bus? Oh yeah. Sam is so clever, he finds a way to get to every child no matter where they live.
I wonder if Santa's canoe will be decorated with bells. It won't be like Christmas if we don't hear jingle bells. I guess Christmas in Hawaii wouldn't be so bad. What kind of presents do you think people give each other in Hawaii?
Aloha shirts and boxes of chocolate-covered macadamia nuts. Or maybe a nice new pair of rubber slippers.
You know what I think I'll put on my Christmas list this year? A surfboard and a ukulele. I love the food at Christmas time at home. We always have turkey and stuffing and biscuits and Christmas cookies. My favorite. What will we eat if we stay here for Christmas?
I'm sure Christmas dinner in Hawaii is delicious. Maybe we'll have hula pig and butter mochi for dessert. I'm getting hungry just thinking about it. Do you remember seeing that big Santa Claus at Honolulu Hallway last weekend? He looked so happy during his shopping, dipping his toes in the water.
Yes, I remember. Mrs. Claus was right next to him. She was wearing a beautiful Christmas muumuu.
I bet when no one's looking, they stand up and do a hula. Do you know? I think Santa will be so happy to come to Hawaii. He may even come early.
Yeah, maybe he's on his way right now. Santa's coming to meet a Hawaiian person after working so hard to bring Christmas to the whole world. I bet we'll be Santa's last stop. That way you can just stay here and have some fun in the sun. You know, staying here was a really good idea. I can't wait to celebrate Christmas Hawaiian style.
I can't wait either. We'll be together.
Simon.
Far away from the place we call home during this special time of year.
Thank you, dear mother and your child, asking you to pray for them. Let's listen.
Are we going home for the holidays?
Well, no. How would you like to spend the holidays here in Hawaii?
I don't know. Christmas in Hawaii must be so different. What will it be like?
Let's find out what a Christmas is like as the blue trees perform Christmas Island.
Thank you. Oh wait, you still will miss this year. So can they go back another step?
Can you go back one more step? To Teal.
She gotta have to go with that pink kid.
Behind, if they're in the aisles dancing, I don't know. live streaming right now. So right now, we'll start early. I'm gonna try to adjust the audio.
don't know. Santa traveled in the water. We saw the kids on Santa in a red canoe.
out no matter where they live.
I wonder if Santa's canoe will be decorated with bells. It won't feel like Christmas if we don't hear jingle bells.
I think I hear some jingle bells now. Here come the peace bells. Connie, Connie.
Thank you.
stuffing and biscuits and Christmas cookies, my favorite. What will he eat if he stays here for Christmas?
I'm sure a Christmas dinner in Hawaii is delicious. Maybe we'll have Kalua pig and butter mochi for dessert. I'm getting hungry just thinking about it.
Me too. Here come the third meters to whet our appetites with the song Christmas in the Well.
Thank you. you got it.
Big Santa Claus at Honolulu Holly last weekend? He looked so happy throwing a shaka and dipping his toes in the water.
Yes, I remember. Mrs. Claus was right next to him. She was wearing a beautiful Christmas muumuu.
I bet when no one's looking, they stand up and do a hula.
Let's hear all about the hula at the holidays as the second grade performs Santa's hula.
Thank you.
so happy to come to Hawaii. He may even come early.
Yeah, maybe he's on his way right now.
You know who else is on their way? With me. Here comes Santa Claus in Hawaii, of course.
Make me do this. so. What about
Santa's coming to need a Hawaiian vacation after working so hard to bring Christmas to the whole world. I bet we'll be Santa's last stop. That way he could just stay here and have some fun in the sun. You know, staying here was a good idea. I can't wait to celebrate Christmas Hawaiian style.
I can't wait either. We'll be together and that's what matters most. Home is where the heart is, and my heart is right here with you.
Wow, that's one family that really understands the Hawaii holiday spirit. Before we wish you a special Christmas aloha, we have one final reminder.
All here at Makapu, we encourage all students to be home and stay in school. For this special event, parents may sign out the children after the end of the second show.
If you have already sent in your pre-release form, please go to your teacher to check out. Otherwise, please go to the office to sign out your child.
So please enjoy our final act. The sixth grade students are here to perform Santa's Last Stop and Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
the tempo. Each Christmas Day from Santa Claus takes us the
thank you. guys will say whatever it is you say at the end, and everybody says, okay, here we go. Miss Masterson?
Yes.
Could you go let Mr. Magnuski know that I'm going to be late?
Yes.
Thank you.
Leave!